Hello everybody, this is Rocksteady Roller, and today I'm going to play Mass Effect 3. Sorry for starting in the middle of, well, at a choice. Something had happened in my earlier recording, so I had to start over. Yeah, my bad. Let's go ahead and get back into it.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death. The committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a leader. Hell, you spoke to one. That blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us. What they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Shepard.
Ashley.
Lieutenant Commander, how'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Lieutenant Commander?
You hadn't heard?
No, I hadn't.
Sorry, Shepard. It's been... well...
That's okay.
Just glad I bumped into you, Ash.
Me too.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson, Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? They couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Thank you.
Never mind. I just busted all ass.
Shepard! Come on, get up. Here, take this. We've got to get moving. This is Admiral Anderson. Report in anyone. Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact him. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
You know it was a platform down there.
They're massive. Come on, Shepard. Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks.
Oh.
Come on, let's go.
Damn, they need to do that.
Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me? I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me. Focusing heavy fire.
We're about 5 minutes out.
Not running too.
Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move.
Yeah, he was in here.
Gotta find a way out of here.
What am I doing?
Watch it.
Motherfucker. Stupid bitch.
Through this way.
Hurry up, granddad.
This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. I get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us. You
sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Gotcha!
Okay.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
You gotta tell me twice.
Reload, let's keep moving.
Anyway, I've been silent long enough letting them talk. I beat this game a long time ago. As you can tell, I still got half of my little upgrades and all that. Wow, Anderson, God. I mean, shit gonna happen. I've never seen this as long as I played this. So I guess that means Anderson is in God mode. So I never noticed that before.
Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
Ugly ship. They look like giant planes. I wonder if nobody noticed that.
We're gonna take down that dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley.
Damn it, they're in trouble.
I love the exploding sound effects in this game a lot.
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in.
Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Keep your head down.
It hurts. Bitch. I had this game a while ago, and I'm now borrowing it from my friend.
What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
I'm surprised his leg didn't come off. Beat it a long time ago, just like everybody else, be satisfied with the ending. But you live and learn, right? Yeah, I am too OP right now. Get my other one. Where'd the other one go?
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
You open your mouth. Station. I'm guessing you want some of this thing. Go further. Hey, crouch up, one. Gotcha.
Hope they get that
season on your mom.
You and me both.
Running out of ammo.
You know? Infinity ammo.
What the hell? Shit.
I'm pulling the curve down.
Cavalry's here, gentlemen.
Sucks for them.
About time.
Let's go.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
Sneaky.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Man can move. It's that shine. That giant fleet. Originally was going to play 2 first, but I didn't know where I was. I mean, I could have checked, but I didn't feel like it. I just said, you know what, I just start with 3. I mean, hell, nobody's missing anything.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm not leaving.
Stow it, Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it.
but this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses.
Damn it, Joker. Switch from DSA.
There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to
still on dialogue.
It's outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
We've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is local.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear.
Ah, crap. I forgot I switched my gear in the old file. So I don't know if it's still gonna be here or not. I probably gotta go set it up. I hope not.
Activity?
Negative.
Needy?
The base appears to be online. It is possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
That was actually the first time I did a Renegade in the start of the game. I usually play Paragon. With little bits of Renegade here and there, so the fact that it's not all worth it being good and nice to everybody. But more than likely, I'm gonna be playing Paragon for the rest of it.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way. How long till it hits? Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy. Understood.
What I'm basically gonna be doing is playing, playing like how I am.
Looks a lot bigger in person. Come on, Lieutenant, it's not that bad. They can't kill
us. I need to do this too. Yeah, I'm good. Auto level up. Auto level up. Alright, we all good.
What about the war back on Earth? That nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough.
Man, that's nice.
What's that?
Alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Doesn't look like he put up a fight.
Something's not right here. Keep a low profile till we know what's going on.
Yeah, they don't want. Katana, my predator. Get. Yeah, that's right. I have to go ahead and get my weapons back. I'll use this for now. Actually, let's take this off. No! Damn it.
Roger that.
Thank you. that later. Let's go ahead and get this out of the way. Shotgun. Oh, fuck it. You don't pay for that, you jackass.
They're executing them.
Shepard.
Ash.
Look, don't ash me. Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave you a ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I disabled the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now, or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
Let all your brains go to your boobs.
You of all people should know what I'm about, Ash.
I do.
The hell was that?
It's just that.
Thank you. happen.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
Got chainsaws.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the ship. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
trust me.
Now.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Shot.
You can't hide forever. Not a problem for someone with bionics.
Sucks to be you.
That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
They've sabotaged the elevator.
You serious?
This is a secure station.
And if you were getting reports of the Reaper invasion, the next there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus.
Oh.
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
Isn't there something I need? Yeah, fuck it. Oh, he's done.
We're still on.
Stupid bitch, shut up. What you mean, what the hell? You just got done, son. Done. Shotgun on fire. Oh god. You son of a bitch. Where's my shotgun? That's what I was supposed to be using. Oh, there it is, Jim.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago.
Her name's Eva Kore.
Any luck?
The pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Just This one didn't have accuracy on it. That's why I don't use it as much. It was one of my assault rifles.
Storm's getting closer.
Yeah, no kid.
Putting up a fight.
They're at the final security checkpoint.
And that's... Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that. James, repeat.
This airlock shouldn't be open. Doesn't look like it was forced. No, you have to override security protocols.
He's dead, Jim. He's dead, Jim. Yep, him too. Yep, that's done with. Hello. Another dead one.
Flashlights!
What do I do?
Fire! Shoot everything! Leave nothing alive!
Dead yet? Dead now.
Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor? I'll get you a report as soon as
you... Oh, snap.
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, door's open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
What else? You know what? I'ma just stop it here. I'm going on for a while now. Giving an hour since the first time I messed up. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. So if you like the video, go ahead and like it. Leave feedback in the comments or any other games you want me to play, you know, suggest them to me. Yeah, that's about it. So if you want to keep up with me, just subscribe. So on and so forth. But yeah, that'll be about it. So I guess all I gotta say is I'll see you on the flip.